Riley, can you reach back and get it like it all was again?
You can try, Gerald.
Bye. Let's try.
Sure, Joe.
Through the sky, and everybody still talks about it. They say, "Ah, remember that night when that you saw that shooting star?" I thought he was absolutely mesmerizing.
Very, very low. He could be very mean. He could be very sweet. He could be very, very funny. And he could be very nasty. And he was all of those things, and you never were quite sure just how the lay of the land was going to be.
Jimmy was very romantic, really. I mean, he loved one person. He wanted to love one girl. It was a kind of a forever kind of love that he was searching for.
He wanted tranquility. He wanted to create in some way. He wanted to be a kind of an intellectual. I really don't know how deep that was, actually.
Beside the love of the man and the love of the talent, I never told him, Peter, how good he was. I never took time out to say to him, "Man, you're magnificent." I said it to other people around him, but I never said it to him. And it hurts me to this day.